The queen.
Whoa. Look at the size of her. She must be centuries old.
Royal jelly.
Let's get it and get out of here.
That does not belong to you.
We only need a little to save a friend's life. We mean you no harm.
You have killed one of my brothers, murdered one of the babies. You have already caused us harm.
These are not your brothers. You're human like us.
I am nothing like you. The punishment for murder is death.
Oh my God, you're Allura.
What did you say?
Allura, don't you understand? It's your mother who sent us here. Adama?
This is my mother. The only mother I've ever known.
That's not true. If you remember your name, you must remember your mother. A voice singing you to sleep. Arms holding you up to the sunlight.
That's right. Remember your village. The attack before the Hive.
Before the Hive, there was nothing. I was nothing. Now I am at one with them. I feel the wind caressing each wing. Share the joy of drinking from the blossoms. I am more than their queen, I am their heart. The soul itself of the Hive. The memories you offer, they have nothing to give me.
That's too bad. We'll have to do this the hard way.
See well.
Allura does.
We're trapped.
We'll make our stand here.
How the hell do we do that?
A life for a life.
Stay back.
We have to go.